Hello, and welcome to a POSCatch.com product presentation, and today we are presenting how to connect a USB barcode scanner to a computer. Now, here we have a standard USB barcode scanner. Here's your standard USB connection right there. And this is a Windows-based tablet with standard USB ports on it. Keep in mind that for your Windows computer, it doesn't matter if it's a USB 2.0 or 3.0, it's backwards compatible. All barcode scanners are USB 2.0, but regardless, you can connect a 2.0 USB barcode scanner to a USB 3.0 port. So not a problem with that, because it is, again, backwards compatible. Now, we have many customers ask us, how do I connect, or how does a USB barcode scanner operate with a computer? Well, it's actually simple, really. All USB barcode scanners are plug-and-play devices. So there's no drivers necessary, there's no special formatting, and there's usually no programming needed in order for this to work with your computer. And that's for all operating systems, for Windows, for iOS, or for Linux, for example. So we're going to show you how to connect a standard USB barcode scanner to a computer. So what you do is you just simply plug it in to the USB port on your computer. Okay, so here now we have our USB barcode scanner connected to our Windows tablet device. It's connected right here in the USB port. And when the barcode scanner is plugged in, it powers on right away. You can see there's the beam. And also when it powered on, it will also beep. Now every barcode scanner is slightly different when it's plugged into a USB port, but it will definitely activate and you will get an audible beep, and also the light sensor will turn on as well, so you know there's power getting to the device. Now we're going to show you just how easy it is to use this barcode scanner. So we're going to open up Notepad here so you can see how this works. Now there's Notepad, and we're going to get a simple bottle with a barcode on it, and we're going to scan this. See that there? This scans right in. Okay, so basically the way to look at a USB barcode scanner is the same as a keyboard. It's a plug-and-play device, and actually your computer views your barcode scanner as an automatic keyboard. If you have any further questions about how to connect your USB barcode scanner to a computer, please don't hesitate to give us a call or visit our website at poscatch.com. Thank you.